In 2022, Epic Games CEO Tim Sweeney said, "The field of zero-knowledge proofs. I think that's going to be the backbone of a large part of the next century in technology." But what are zero-knowledge proofs? And why are they so important? Put simply, ZKPs are a way to prove via cryptography that something is true without sharing the additional information behind it. They're especially powerful for enabling privacy and scalability of blockchains. With ZKPs, we no longer need to hand over our data. Instead, we share a cryptographic proof of relevant data to achieve what we need to do. This proof can be verified without doubt, and we don't risk our personal information being hacked or abused. You aren't sharing your actual data, only a proof of it.
Let's prove that I am over 21. Usually, the way you would do this in real life, for example, is you would show your ID, and that would show, okay, like, here's my actual age, it's over 21. But doing that reveals your actual age. Maybe you don't want to do that. Maybe you just want to say, don't worry, I'm over 21. All the other details are private. With zero knowledge proofs, you can actually do that. You can interact with online services and provide them statements about you without actually revealing the underlying facts, but only revealing the information that is relevant to the action you want to perform on that platform.
If this sounds enticing to you, you're not alone. People have been working on zero knowledge proofs for several years, and different types have arisen from the movement. In this short video series, we'll introduce some ZKP systems that are currently in use and some that are newly being developed. The first two ZKPs we're going to talk about are zk-SNARKs and zk-SNARKs. zk-SNARK stands for Zero Knowledge Succinct Non-Interactive Argument of Knowledge. Along with the privacy benefits described previously, they stand out for being succinct, meaning the proofs are small and they can be verified very quickly. This has efficiency and decentralization benefits. Succinctness makes it easier for anyone to verify and participate, not just those who have complex computer setups to handle the expensive computations that most traditional blockchains now require. Until 2019, all existing zk-SNARKs needed a trusted setup, entrusting only a few individuals to generate keys, which could be compromised. However, recent advancements have rendered trusted setups unnecessary for blockchains using zk-SNARKs. ZK-SNARKs are another class of proof systems. ZK-SNARK stands for Zero Knowledge Scalable Transparent Argument of Knowledge. Basically, they are constructed using a different type of cryptography than SNARKs that could be less susceptible to attack by theoretical quantum computers, essentially supercomputers that are powerful enough to run complex computations. They also do not require a trusted setup, but have some restrictions on the kinds of computations they can handle. The main drawback of existing zk-SNARKs is, despite the scalable in their acronym, they have a large proof size, between 10 and 100 times larger than zk-SNARKs. This makes them costly to send over the wire for cryptocurrencies and other applications where bandwidth is often a constraint. Mina Protocol uses zk-SNARK technology and takes it to a whole new level by using recursion, so that no matter how many transactions or blocks are added to the chain, the computations stay small, scalable, and efficient. And Mina remains especially powerful to enable privacy and security because it allows you to keep your data on a local device while only sharing a proof of it on-chain. In parts 2 and 3 of this series, we'll explore two other types of ZKPs addressing scalability and privacy, ZK rollups and ZK smart contracts, or what we call ZK apps. Give this video a like and subscribe to this channel to continue your journey into this interesting world of zero knowledge. You can check out other videos on zero knowledge here. Give us a follow on Twitter to keep up with all that we're doing, and visit our website to find out more. Thanks for watching!